My Lacombe studio is in the back of my house, so I'm home when my daughter gets off the bus from school. I'm in a very limited time frame, and so I really make the most of my time. As soon as, you know, 3 o'clock rolls around, I hop on my bike and meet her at the bus stop and come home, make dinner. If I have a lot of work to do, like if I have a museum show coming up, I will put the kids to bed and then go out to the studio until the sun comes up. So I'll work all night if I need to.